And there is a link in the description, and I think the mods are posting it also. If you feel compelled to donate, I can vouch that this is these people are legitimate. They're really wonderful people, and they're just devastated. So. So mostly, I'm just gonna do gabapentin and check some of the essentials, vitals, and then we're gonna get them settled in the nest, hopefully. I don't know how that will go, but get them settled and then just observe, let them kind of rest and observe and take it from there. But they're both bright, and these two, and I have not seen Jazzy yet, the third one, but I'm just going to see how it goes. I'm just waiting because I hear footsteps, and I don't want to be in the midst of a... Oh, you've done such a good job surviving. I'm very proud of you. You've done so good. You're doing so great. I have some nice drugs that will make you feel a little more relaxed. Okay, we'll save that for... I think we have a cat. I'm just gonna hold on to you.
To just stand
with
here?
No, I'll trade you.
I have a beautiful scared Jazzy.
I'll trade you that.
In need of a tiny bath.
Yeah, okay. Do you want to come in there?
Yeah.
Space. So good. Feel good. I'm very proud of you for your survival skills. Good job. Good job. What a good girl. Would you look pretty good? These guys are living in the house with them, so so they should be, you know, flea free and all that stuff. But I will give them, I guess, a question just because that's what we do. Thank you. They have very good body condition. I'm very impressed. Very impressed. Can you get your footsies? She looks really good. Oh, thank you. It's quite remarkable. Oh, what a good girl. You're doing so good. Oh, it's not opened. It needs to be the lid needs. I'm sure that will hold. And stuff because I just want her to relax a bit, and hopefully the gabapentin will kick in. Her eyes looked good, her teeth looked good, her heart sounded good. So I think what I'll do is put her in the nest and we will see about Mr. Number Two. Let's see, can we pull that blue one? Thank you. All right. beautiful she is. So beautiful. Does she have a little ginger, or is that just her hair is fluffy?
Kind of looks like ginger.
Cute. She looks really good, though. Mm-hmm. Can you imagine? A little survivor.
It's a survivor.
Should we do her next?
She's.
Oh, okay. Was she in the house?
She was in the bathroom. Hiding in the back of the bathroom. So we went through the bathroom inside.
Oh.
The door spilled open and she ran through the bathroom.
Oh.
And, she's very sweet. She's not heavy. Not as heavy as these two.
Such an exciting adventure. You did such a good job surviving. Yes, you did. I'm very proud of you.
Okay.
I'm assuming you might need some. Do you want us to get out there?
Sure.
We might be able to fit through the past room.
Do you need anything else from out there?
You could get a bowl of warm water with like some Dawn dish soap.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you.
No.
So this is Jazzy. She survived. You did, you survived. You did good. Okay. She got into some diesel. Your little nose was brown and not puffed out. Well, you're doing so good. So good. I'm gonna get you nice and dry and warm and clean. It's gonna be so good. So good, you'll see. If I want to dry her and then try to just spot.
Okay.
She's dry on her back, so that's good. And just to, I don't want her trying to groom. Or if it would be better to just like dunk her bottom half in and try to get it off quickly. Because if we wait for the gout tension. Snack. This will taste better than what is probably in your mouth. Not so bad, is it? Okay, squirt it everywhere. Can you reload that? I need to relocate her. this is going to make you feel better, okay? Chaser, okay. There you go. Good job. Okay. All right. And I don't want you grooming yourself. I don't need to have to give you a bath. You've had so much water. You get like a litter box. Do you know where they are upstairs? And we'll just sort of sit her in it, get her underside, and then dry her. Thank you. I don't want to stress her out further, but I also don't want her eating diesel, grooming herself and ingesting diesel. So I think we better get it off her. We only have to do her under her bottom half. It's all gonna get better. I know that it's been really hard, but you did such a good job surviving. I'm very proud of you for that. If you survived all that, one tiny little half bath is gonna be okay. You'll get through that, no problem. And then maybe your friends will snuggle with you because you won't be stinky. Okay? I don't want to take her out to a sink because I don't want her to escape. Keep her head covered without getting the towel wet, and I will scrub. Okay, so maybe rotate it that way because her head's going to be more away. Okay, this is going to suck, but at least it will be warm. Okay, and it's less stinky. Got it. been so good.
Such a good job.
Mm-hmm.
You're so brave. So brave. You're doing so good. Thank you for trusting us. Just a couple more minutes. You're doing so good.
Good job. Okay, now are you prepared to list your snuggles?
Of course. Okay. That's the best part. Yes, she wants to lay down.
Good girl. There, that was it. That was the worst part. Now it's over. You did it.
Just a tiny spill. No big deal.
Yeah. Good job. Okay. Seems pretty good, so just leave probably a little there. All right. Such a good girl. Okay.
She was so good.
You have to wait.
Way better than I expected.
Was she difficult to get in?
No.
Oh. I'm so glad they got her.
I know. She's a survivor.
She's a survivor. This one also a survivor. Okay.
Always check the bedroom dressers.
I know, I felt like they were kind of ready for us to
leave.
Yeah. And I just wanted to, you know, be intruding, but it all worked out perfectly. Other than the devastating loss.
Jazzy.
Job. Oh, we have them both up there.
It's a struggle.
Oh, he's a big boy.
Touch it.
This could be interesting. Dodger is a survivor also. He did a very good job waiting for his life. And we applaud his efforts.
Brute strength.
Mm-hmm. Right. Okay, big boy. Just want to make sure I have him well wrapped.
Yes, of course. Good call.
Because see your white parts. Okay, I'm gonna just be quick and now I'm gonna try and give him some gap bending. And look at his toes. Okay. You're okay, buddy. You did so good today. Alright. Good job, buddy. You're doing so good. This is Dodger.
definitely fighting for his life earlier, as he has been for the last week. Let me see if I can get you in a slightly better position. What do you think about that? Your little feet deep need to be washed. You're a big boy, I like it. Big hefty boy. I'm just gonna find a safe place to cut a hole. I just want you to feel better, and I think this will help you feel better. Okay. Also, it comes with some very delicious tuna juice. What do you say? You're okay. You're doing so great. You're doing so great. You're such a big, handsome boy. I know you're going to open your mouth nice and wide for me and say anything nice. Exercising extreme caution. Oh, good job. So warm. That's nice. Yeah. I got it. Is that okay? And some delicious tuna. Can I look at you? Oh, it looks so good. What a good boy. I'm very proud of you. You did so good. Is there another? Oh, no.
Towel?
No, I'm just going to get another.
That one's just ready. Just okay.
Okay, buddy, you did. That's all I'm gonna do to you. You passed your inspection. See if you want to go in there with your friend. And if you don't, that's okay. I have places for you to hide. We're gonna put in here. As soon as we have space. Okay, you did so good. I'm very proud of you. Very proud of you. So good.
job, buddy.
How's she doing as far as drying this?
Getting there. The wet is now transferred over to me.
Do you need another towel?
No, I just put a dry one on.
Okay, so I think then I'm gonna just put some food out.
Mm-hmm.
And I assume they're waiting for us to leave and then they will sort themselves out.
delicious.
Cleaning.
Mm-hmm. Only the best.
Thanksgiving for cats.
Yeah, I hear you, buddy. There. Okay, I think that's pretty good. I'm just going to Don't worry. We're leaving and then you can get comfy. Okay. Okay. Now, I need help. Do you want to put her in this one?
I will.
Yeah. I'm just going to get litter box, which will go where you're sitting.
Good job. you guys doing? Is it cozy in there? Is it warm? Yeah. Good job. Could get some rest. And some snacks.
Yeah.
Snacks if she wants some. What's the snacks?
Probably not.
No.
hard. It was so cozy and I didn't like it. Mm-hmm. Next.
Good job. It's so good.
You look so good.
I'll give you a bath. Yeah. No, you have some snacks. I'll let you rest. I hear you. Good job, guys.
Okay. One more interruption and then you can get comfy. Buddy. Snack right there. Let's get scissors. I'm going to spill this. You guys know what windows are. I know you do. I know. Okay. Oh, what drumstick? Catnip drumstick, that's fine. Chicken and waffles. Luxurious. Sorry, buddy, I know I keep saying leave, and I don't leave. Now I'll leave you to your own devices. I'll give you a sound machine.